There's no purpose going after anyone else in Bobby's family. I have already promised you that I will do my best to bring Stavros back to life.
Oh, Doctor, you have a wicked imagination. Now, I would never really hurt anyone you love. All I care about is my son. I'm sure you understand that. A parent's love?
As long as no one else gets hurt.